You? What do you want from us?
Is this what real Organa soldiers look like, Mom? How fierce!
Stay behind me, daughter. I won't let you be taken from me.
We won't hurt you.
You charge into our home, weapons drawn, and expect us to believe that you mean no harm. Why have you come here? What are you going to do to us?
Your husband wanted me to get you out of here. He even gave me the password. Tyrovan.
Tyrovan? The code word. Marcus, he's still alive.
We have to go to him, Mum. We have to.
But how will we make the journey? We'll be spotted traveling with this soldier, marked as traitors to House Thule, to the Empire. I want to see your father again as much as you do, dearest, but we must think these things through.
Put these on, so no one will recognize you.
Well, I suppose, if we have no other choice.
Just think of it as an unusually dangerous vacation.
Very reassuring.
Don't mope, Mum. This is going to be so exciting. Let's go. This is happening to me. This is amazing. exciting. This is happening to me. This is amazing.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Forces are advancing, Lieutenant. You will hold that outpost. No excuses. Crescent out. Havoc squad here? I can't believe my luck. Major Crescent, 1st Organa Regiment. I'm in charge of holding this area against the usurper who calls himself King Ulgo.
I'll do whatever I can to aid House Organa's cause.
Good. I'm in desperate need of your assistance. All my forces are committed to holding back Ulgo's army, but an important mission has just come up. I need volunteers to invade an enemy stronghold and rescue one of my people.
I can't help unless you tell me everything, Major.
It's my daughter, Andra. She's been captured. Against my express wishes, she infiltrated the Ulgos posing as a lowly servant girl. She thinks she's some kind of hero. A reckless little fool.
Daughter is a very brave young woman.
Brave? It's lunacy. She has no training. That's why she got caught. 2 days ago, Andra transmitted an emergency alert. Ulgo jammed the frequency before she could reveal any information. I feared the worst, until my scouts picked up a distress call earlier today. It's a signal from Andra. She's alive.
Did she give any details in the distress call?
It's not that kind of message. Just a way to let me know she's still out there. I've already lost Andra's mother and brothers to this war. If you save her, this recklessness must end. She won't listen to me, but you might convince her to abandon her foolishness. I'll reward you for that favor.
One mission objective at a time, Major.
Yes, of course. Andra's signal came from the estate of House Rist, not far from here. That filth Ulgo must have turned my daughter over to the Rist assassins for torture.
We can't afford to waste time.
Please get Andra away from those filthy killers. Good luck.
Thank you. Engaging hostile.
That's far enough. One more step and the girl dies.
Oh, you're in trouble now. Told you I had powerful friends. Colonel, is Battle Group Echo ready to level this place from orbit?
You holding up all right?
I could use a bath, but otherwise I'm great. You?
I don't care who you are. You invaded the sovereign territory of House Wrist and murdered its people.
Release your captive, and you can live.
I don't bargain with scum.
Congratulations, idiot. You're about to die.
Not before I end your life. Guards!
This will help.
Sorry about all the nonsense before. I had to keep that flunky off guard. Nice bit of rescuing, by the way.
Don't worry. You're safe.
Yes, I know. Shall we move on? Glad to see Father got my signal. Escaping by myself would have been a bother.
Gave your father quite a scare.
Not the first time. Won't be the last. Can't be helped. Here, take this. Give it to my father immediately. No time to explain. He'll understand. I'll find my own way out. My cover with Olgo may be blown, but I can still be useful inside House Thule.
Next time, try not to get captured.
I better go. That chaos you caused won't cover my escape forever.
Want to fight for the whole galaxy? The Republic could use you.
Sorry, soldier. Got my own war to win. Thanks again for the assist. Get that data pad to my father on the double. Lives are at stake.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
You made it back. Andra sent me a disheartening communication. Some nonsense about spying on House Thule. Stubborn girl escapes one disaster and rushes off to another.
Your daughter is brave and strong. Give her some credit.
I don't want her brave and strong. I want her safe and secure. Andra mentioned she gave you a data pad. Said it was important. Let me have a look. I recognize these coordinates. And that date. Blast, Olgo. How is he always a step ahead of us?
You need to stay calm.
Unless you help me, House Organa's mission here is doomed. Listen carefully. An armored column is coming to reinforce our position. King Olgo has learned of our plans. He hired saboteurs to destroy the armored column before it arrives.
Tell your armored column to turn back.
I can't. They're moving through enemy territory on comm silence. By the time I can reach them, it will be too late. The Riss saboteur set up camp in some nearby caverns next to a bridge. They'll demolish the bridge as the armored column crosses it. We'll lose everything unless you destroy the saboteur camp immediately.
I can do this in my sleep. Maybe I will.
Saboteurs will be well-armed and dug in. Be careful.